Welcome back to the Ken Medical Arena, where we have the Cardiff Archers versus the Sheffield Hatters. Got tip off in a few seconds. And ball is live.
Here we go.
Good perimeter play on the Hatters.
Hatters get it into Washington.
Good drive from Eichmeier. Oh. Doesn't make it
offensive
in.
Offensive rebound.
Putbacks from Ramos. Go.
Alright, Jenna Hoshua bringing the ball up for the Archers. Pop it out.
To Sarit. Good pick and rolls from the Archers.
Hoshua with the ball.
Going for
makes
a
move.
Jumper.
And it's
and
in.
And lays.
Alright, Desiree Ramos looking to get the action moving. Gets it into Washington.
Looking for some offhand screens. Eichmeier misses the jumper. Cardiff up the court.
Yeah, really making good use of these pick and rolls. Tries to get it in.
Drive from Sarit. Can't quite find an.
Oh, and a steal.
From George Gale.
There we go,
in
transition.
For Eichmeier. Done and done.
For the two.
Jenna Husher on the perimeter looking for some outlet pass.
There we go, Abigail Yonker. Nice behind the back. For three.
Doesn't quite make it. Had his ball.
Great outlet
Gale
pass.
On the three. Doesn't quite make it in.
And that's Hatter's ball still.
On the inbound. Drennan for the three. Doesn't connect.
Got Yonker with the ball. Pass to Hoshua.
Not a lot of jumpers.
Outlet to Ramos. This one is good.
Done deal. Hatter's pulling a 4-point lead.
Oh.
Good ball contact from Ramos.
Great defense. Out to Sorrett for three, and it's good.
Splashes it. Ramos taking the ball up for Hatters. Maddie Washington looking for those back cuts.
Great pass inside.
Excellent swings.
Another offensive rebound.
Boom.
And it's in.
Putbacks.
Great rebounding by the Hatters here. Great rebounding by the Hatters.
The Archers on the perimeter looking.
Smalley gives it out to Yonker. Makes
drive
the drive.
From Yonker.
Great layup.
For two.
Ramos gets the action moving. Gets it back off Washington.
Nice handoff.
Baseline drive.
Tight.
Oh, and that's out on the baseline. It's going to be Archers ball.
Playing a tight offense there.
Yeah, we got Shura again. For Shura again.
Down.
My bad.
Oh, good
nice
inside for the foul.
It's two shots to come from Sorrett here. Yeah, great pass inside there. team talk from the Hatters. Trying to get some organisation.
Surratt splashes the first one. Doesn't quite make the second.
Washington grabs that rebound. Into some pick and roll action.
Georgia takes Gale for the drive.
There we go. Left hand layup for two. But Surratt bringing the ball up here.
Good handoffs on the perimeter.
Back to Yanka here.
I think they're looking for a three.
Can they find it?
Oh,
denied. Great steal.
From Drennan. Ramos on the fast break.
On the fast break.
And Eichmeier lays it in.
Great transition play from the Hatters here. Ooh. Lovely string of moves from Yanka. Great drive by Hoshua.
Done in.
There we go.
Wide open layup. Maddie Washington taking it up, swinging the ball.
That's tips off the Archers. Stays with Hatters right here.
Good defense. And we've got some subs in. It looks like we've got Emmanuel Carr, Fairley, and Harrison in for the Hatters.
We have Laura Havling joining us on the court for the Archers now. It's a big presence in the paint there.
Got a foul call for, looks like,
Surratt on the blocking.
Hatters on the sideline.
Looking for the entry pass to Washington.
Looking to get some post play.
Oh,
couldn't quite make it in.
It's the offensive rebound. Back up strong. Two for Washington there.
She finishes what she started.
Hoshua denied the pass into Surratt.
Habling with the drive. Goes for the jumper, but is denied by Harrison.
And then the transition as well.
Oh, can't quite make it on the transition, but.
Archers are running this. Out to Surratt for three. And it's good. A little bit of emotion after the shot there as well.
Hatters need to make up for momentum.
Again, gets it into Washington.
Good handoffs here on the perimeter.
Eichmeier puts the move on the defender.
A spin move. Can't quite get the rebound. Junker and Habling on the perimeter.
It's going to be a carry for Habling there. Hatters ball. Up by one.
We have a timeout called by the Archers.
What are we thinking so far?
It's been pretty good. It's been point for point almost.
Point for point.
14-13 with a 1-point lead for Hatters.
Haley Soros hit a couple of big threes here already. Hatters up one. Great offensive rebounding, but I think they need to get into offense a bit more.
I think they need to start making their jump shots.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Archers are pressing pretty hard. Eichmeier with an easy left hand layup.
See if they can get the defense right on this play.
Got some high pressure from both teams coming up.
Haebling gets the ball into Janka.
Going for a floater. Junker can't quite get it in. Emmanuel Carr taking the ball up the court. Fairly on the perimeter. Looking for a drive.
Passing to Washington.
Dumps it to Washington.
Nice little play there from the two of them.
Haebling takes the ball up the court for the Archers.
Very unlucky there, rims it in and out.
Unlucky hook shot.
Fairley's bringing the ball off the Hatters now. Can it capitalize?
Looking inside to Maddie Washington.
Good Price double by the Archers there. Come away with the ball.
Excellent defense from Cardiff.
Yonkers getting this offensive play started. Again, using that pick
looking
and roll.
Pick and
oh, great steal.
Harrison with the defense.
All the way.
Looking for a fast break. Gets a call.
Two free throws there. Hatter's really pushing the ball in transition here.
And we've got another timeout called.
Quick timeout on this quarter.
Got 2:15 left in this quarter. Looks like Hatters are up by 5. See who can finish off the quarter strong.
Great defense by the Archers, but they need to capitalize, to be honest. They're down 5 now, 2 minutes left.
Both teams have really put up the pressure. I mean,
yeah, no, it's been a
pressing
great
almost
so
full
far.
Court, yeah.
A lot of steals, a lot of fast break. I'd like to see it get running.
It's an exciting game.
It's going to be an exciting game. It seems competitive already. Coming back onto the floor now. Any changes for the Hatters? I think it's the same 5.
No, we've got, looks like Naomi Campbell subbing in. Looks like it's the same 5 for the Archers.
Let's see if Aguirre can hit these 2 free throws now, give them 20-13 lead over the Archers. Back of the rim on the first one, unfortunately.
He's got one more shot.
That one's good. Here we go, 19-13, 2:15.
Let's see what we can accomplish in these last 2 minutes.
Haebling gets doubled.
Tries to pass it in,
it's
but...
It's a steal by Emmanuel Carter. Hat is pushing in transition.
Sheffield really putting up the defense. Campbell in the post.
Campbell puts on the move. And it drops for 2. Hatters are in a press here.
Really putting up the pressure on the Archers. They're looking for those curls.
Here we go. So Rhett's had a couple of big
pick
shots
and rolls.
Here. Makes a move.
We've got Husher.
Husher makes the baseline too.
Jumper.
Barely now with the Hatters.
Harrison tries to dump it into Eichmeier. Great swing to Fairley. Can't quite make 3.
It's going to be Archer's ball.
Looks like we got Georgia Gale subbing in for Emma Eichmeier.
We have the Hatters coach here directing the girls now.
They've got high pressure going.
Yeah. for sure is great at attacking those. So it makes a move. For three?
Azeb Smalley can't quite connect the three.
Skip pass over.
Swinging it to Emmanuel Carr.
For three. That was great ball movement there from the Hatters.
Excellent.
And straight into this press. We've got 40 seconds left in the clock now. For sure makes a hard drive. Oh.
Foul called on Sheffield, Emmanuel Carr. Looks like it'll be an inbound. Hatters have pulled away with a 9-point lead. Into Habling.
See if the Archers can get anything moving here.
Trying to get the pick and roll.
Habling gets it. Goes middle.
Looking for a...
Oh, tough shot.
Very tough shot, but makes it for two. 15 seconds left on the clock. We'll see what Hatters can do. Their last possession.
Swinging it around. Back out to Harrison. Georgia Gale with the ball now.
Harrison for three.
And it's good. What a way to end the quarter. It's a great quarter for the Hatters. Up 27-17 against the Archers.
Biggest lead of the game so far.
It's looking like it's going to be a tough game for the Archers, but the Hatters.
Hatters are definitely answering, yes. Looks like we've got the same five from the Hatters. Ramos subbed on, I think. And we've got the Archers starting at the sideline.
See if they can start knocking away at this lead that the Hatters have built. Oshir and Soret seeming to be big players for the Archers.
Yeah, we've got a lot of back cuts on the off ball.
Staying with the Archers. Manuel Carr got a hand to that there.
Looks like they're doing a lot of off ball screens.
Trying to get those nice wide open shots.
Got Smalley on the sideline.
Get it into Hashira now. Nice little looking hesitation.
Lemoyne. gets a foul call. Carla Drennan subbing in for Gail. Looks like it's going to be an inbound for the Archers. On the perimeter,
nice
great handoffs, yeah. Sure.
Oh, so right, attacks that drive.
Fadeaway jumper, can't quite make it.
Tough shot, looked very nice.
Cardiff up with the on-ball pressure.
Ramos bringing this ball up. Drennan makes that pass inside.
Dishes it to Harrison for two.
Lovely basketball there. And the Hatters are staying in this
and
press.
And look at that.
And it pays off, they get
Naomi
the steal.
Naomi Campbell, excellent defense. They get
Drennan
another possession. All the way in. Can't quite connect that layup.
Great defense by the Hatters. Running this pick and roll again, the Archers.
I'm looking for the drive.
Tough shot.
Very tough shot.
Unfortunately didn't drop.
Ramos loses the ball there for a second, but they've got it back.
Unfortunate turnover over there.
A steal
from running
Hatcher.
The transition.
And Sarret for three.
She's been lights out
it.
Today.
Wow.
Bring the lead down to 9 points for the Hatters.
Emmanuel Carr for a lay.
Great right-hand driver.
She made it look so easy.
Too easy, almost too easy.
Mm-hmm. Habling bringing the court.
Oh, tough fall there. We all right? Everyone seems all right?
Seems everyone's up. Foul call on Harrison, I believe.
Staying here with the Archers.
Junker subs in for the Archers, and Eichmeier is back in for the Hatters. Junker on the three, looking for the drive.
Oh, nice step through there. Unfortunate for the finish.
Emmanuel Carr in at the post, looking to dish.
Hatters looking for these entry passes.
Eichmeier is working for that position.
Tough finish.
And it pays
Emma
off.
Emma Eichmeier with the finish.
Really trying to get in those pick and rolls.
We've got knocked loose there. Sorret with the turnaround.
Great defense from Ramos. Drennan can't quite make it. Good rebound from Habling.
Junker with the ball again into this pick and roll action. Swings it to Sorret.
Hatters have some tight defense putting on. Smalley dishes to Hosher for a fadeaway hook almost.
Nice little move.
For two.
Hatters still staying in front in this game though.
Up by 11 points.
Drennan. Nice little give and go. Two shots to come from
Carla Drennan.
Carla.
And we've got subs in for Sheffield. Looks like Fairley and Gale coming in for Ramos and Emmanuel Carr. Can't quite hit the first. And also misses the second.
Two, but Hatters come away with it. Offensive rebound.
From Mike Meyer. Harrison at the three.
That is good.
Flashes it.
Oh, great little tap away there from Georgia Girl. Got Haben to take a little rest now.
And Maddie Washington comes into the game. Looks like it's Cardiff on the inbound. Ah, looks to Smalley for a dish, but can't quite make the pass. Harrison on the fast break.
Great pass, though.
That was a great play.
Hatters now up by 16. Really taking away the lead now.
Got a foul called on Harrison, it looks like.
I think it was holding call there.
And Archers take the inbound again. Ah.
Unfortunate there. Ball goes out. Passes ball.
Archers putting up some high pressure on defense.
Fairly with it now.
Looking to Georgia Gale, coming off those curls.
Here we go again for three.
Can't quite make it.
Maddie Washington comes away with it though.
With a rebound.
Great offensive rebounding by the Hatters all game so far.
Harrison for three, doesn't connect.
Smalley again with the ball.
Looking for some handoffs. And a dish to Surrett.
Younker makes the move.
With a spin move. Lays it in. For the and one.
Lovely move there by Younker. Unfortunately, that just bounces out.
Hatters on the transition. Looking to swing the ball. Gale into Washington.
Washington makes a great pass. Great ball movement by
great
the Hatters.
Great ball movement.
Unfortunate there.
Not connecting their jump shots.
Sorrett's got the ball now, trying to get it moving for the Archers.
Lots of handoffs on their offense. Great, great defense from Hatters.
Tough
Harrison
layup.
Draws foul the foul. Layup.
Two shots to come. Great drive, hard drive.
Hatters have had a lot of tips and steals this game. Great hustle.
First one's good. Unfortunately, they're one for two.
Rolls right off, but Archers are trying to capitalize. Let's see what they can do.
Younger makes a move again. Surrett for three. Unfortunately,
can't quite make it.
It's going to be a foul for the Hatters. Sorry about that. Foul for the Hatters ball. Foul on the Archers.
Looks like we have Habling in for the Archers and Drennan in for the Hatters.
We see the Archers in a full court press at the moment. Really trying to get some defensive pressure. Maybe get a steal from the Hatters.
Looks like Hatters are up by almost 15 now.
Hatters easily get the ball into the front court.
Washington
to Drennan.
Oh. Tries to make it to Fairley, but just can't connect that pass.
Great vision. That was a lovely idea. Seems like both teams are pressing it.
Big ball pressure. Looks like an offensive foul
pushing
on Younker.
Younker?
And it looks like Hatters are there for the inbound underneath the basket. Meyer on the perimeter, swinging the ball.
For Gale for three. It's good.
Splashes it.
Hatt is really capitalizing here. See if the Archers can stay tough. Almost down 20 at this point.
Yeah. Great defense.
Great tap from Mike Meyer.
Got Smalley taking the ball out for Cardiff.
Gets it into Janka. Habling turns the corner.
Foul draws call. A foul. That's two shots for Habling.
Looks foul like was on Washington, I think.
Yeah. Subs Emmanuel Carr for Georgia Gale.
Georgia Gale getting well-deserved rest. Big shots in this quarter.
Two shots for Habling.
Back of the rim just bounces out.
Rolls off the second one as well.
Fortunate there.
Hatters looking to make moves.
Getting into their offense. Gets it into Washington. Skips out to Drennan. Offensive rebound again from
the
Hatters.
Great put back.
And that's staying here. Hatters ball.
Got Drennan inbounding.
Hatters
trying
to
swing
Emmanuel
it
Carr.
Around the perimeter.
Makes that entry pass.
In.
Oh, Janka with the steal.
Great steal.
Are they going to push it in transition?
So Surratt for three.
Oh, she's been lights out today, honestly.
She's a threat on the perimeter.
I think Archers need a few more shots like that to keep up with the Hatters.
Start closing that gap. Great ball contact from the Archers.
Surratt takes a break. And that is Hoshua coming back in for the Archers.
Oh,
great fake by Emmanuel Carr. And the
for
shot
the
is
three.
Good.
They're really pulling away with it.
Oh, Hoshua pushes it.
Looks for the lay-in. Can't quite make it in.
And then swing it to Emmanuel Carr. Two for two.
Oh, can't quite drop. And you got Eichmeier with a beautiful rebound.
Oh.
And another
Eichmeier,
one.
Another one.
And a call.
Great offensive rebounding by Eichmeier, honestly.
She's a threat on the boards.
Seems as if the Archers just can't box out well enough, and the Hatters are getting all these rebounds. It's unfortunate that they're
they get
down
this
18
second,
points.
Third, fourth looks, yeah. All right, looks like we've got
two shots for
Washington.
First one's good. Two for two. Hatters in this full court press, not letting anything get past.
They're really putting it on.
Here we go, Janka stuck in the backcourt.
Fairly, really putting on the pressure.
Habling's got the ball now for the Archers.
They're really putting it on for those dead balls.
Eichmeier playing some amazing defense on Hoshua there.
Oh,
offensive foul.
Offensive foul call.
Great defense from Eichmeier there.
takes the charge like a champ.
We have 1 minute 55 left in this quarter. Hatters up 47, Archers on 27. It's a 20-point game.
That's a big lead to close
it's
for the Archers.
A big lead you don't really want to be having going into the half. I see the Archers can cut away at it, but the way it's looking now, the Hatters seem very comfortable right now.
Very much. All right, we've got Fairley taking it up the court for the Hatters.
Looks very composed right now. Hatters into their offensive possession. Drennan for three.
Can't quite make it. Surratt on the rebound. Got Husher on the perimeter looking to make some sort of move.
And that's a steal for the Hatters.
Excellent, excellent defense. They're not putting on the brakes.
Great tip there, by Husher.
Possession stays with Sheffield.
Drennan's going to take a seat, and we have Richards coming in for the Hatters.
Turnover for the Hatters. With a minute and 20 seconds left.
Smalley's going to take a break for the Archers, and we're going to be joined by Bell on the court for the Cardiff Archers.
Got big, big ball pressure coming up from the Hatters. Full court.
Full court press. Hayling.
With a good
fake.
Bell
for three.
For three.
A little bit short, unfortunately.
And Maddie Washington with those boards.
She's killing it.
Richards.
Oh, a bit too fast, but.
It was a great look.
I think Hatters are going to stay in this four-court press.
Really not letting off the brakes here in the last minute. I think they're trying to maintain their momentum, which is a good call.
You want to finish the half strong. Hayling has the ball. Sorek comes up with it.
Good handoffs. Really trying to find an opening here.
Hoshua gets it into Sorek down low.
Going to post
move. Out to Bell. Sorry, that's Younger. My bad.
With the three.
My bad. That was Younger for three.
Agmeyer to Emmanuel Carr for three. A little bit short.
Cardiff in transition.
Intense defense from Hatters, but we got a hold call.
Holding call on Agmeyer there. But yeah, you're right. Great intensity from the Hatters. Really sending the message that it's not going to be an easy day for the Archers here.
Looks like they're in shooting fouls. But that is a timeout call for the last 20 seconds of the half.
Trying to call it something special to end the half.
Really? I don't know what they're going to cook up, but.
They're going to be cooking, though.
We got Hayling.
This is the first one. Abling Banks in the second.
Banks
free
in the
throw.
Second. Let's see what they've come up with on the timeout.
19 seconds left. Hatters have the last possession of the half, I believe.
Emmanuel Carr.
Archers really pressing it.
Richards for a floater.
Yanka comes away with it.
Only a few
last
seconds
possession
left.
Of the game. Oshua makes the drive. Oh, and Hatters just going to dribble it out. End of the half, Hatters 47, Cardiff Archers 31.
I think there's a lot of really good defense going on from the Hatters, and yeah. I think Cardiff's going to have to
Try and break through. They haven't been very lucky with their shots. They've been missing a few shots, but the Hatters just very, very intense defense, pushing the ball in transition, and loads of offensive rebounds.
Yeah. Looks like they closed the lead to about 16 for the Hatters, but Cardiff's going to have some real work to do on the second
they
half.
They did cut that lead down from 20, so hopefully they got a long way to go, but it's going to be a good second half.
Don't know if you're the audience, that's you lot in those seats, and you need to make noise. Okay. If you think Imogen and Sophie should win, make some noise in 3, 2, 1.
Looks like we're starting the half off here. For Hatters ball.
See if they can keep going where they finished the last half. Ramos, mid-range jumper. And it's good!
Sends it. Got Junker taking the ball up for the Archers.
Trying to get her shower around to get the ball.
Habling. Going for a jumper. Can't connect it. Hatters are running the court.
Ramos into Washington.
Little fade away. Can't make it. Sarek taking the ball up for Cardiff.
Junker.
Looking to Hosher. Looks like we've got a foul call.
Foul on Ramos.
For Hatters. Junker takes the ball out for Cardiff.
Cardiff great on these screens.
Yeah.
Unlucky there, it's just rimmed in and
out.
It's
a great drive. Great look from Mike Meyer, but can't connect that pass.
Hosho to Junker.
Oh, Junker underneath finds to Sorette. Sorette.
Easy layup. Sorette's been going to work this game.
Great pass to Ramos.
Ramos for another mid-range.
A little mid-range.
Comes to Washington, offensive rebound.
Washington's rebounds.
Unfortunately, doesn't fall there. Junker with the drive. Sorette again.
Lays it in.
Archers with a great start to the half.
Oh, a brilliant long range to Eichmeier from Gale for two.
Lovely transition basketball.
Junker on the perimeter, trying to figure out a play.
Habling
for a long range two.
Into Ramos here. Skip cut.
Drennan for three.
Ah.
Can't quite make it.
Junker putting the moves on.
Hoshauer at the three.
See what the Archers have. Habling with a drive. Unfortunately, doesn't get it there.
Gale's really looking for those long passes.
Yeah, Hatter's really trying to get out in transition here. Gale and Eichmeier is a nice team.
With a drive.
That is good.
Easy lay-in. Hoshauer tearing up the court.
This could be another blocking foul on Drennan.
I think both teams are really trying to pick up the pace here.
It's been a great start from the Archers, but the Hatters are just matching them here. Still an 18-point lead from the Hatters. Lemoyne's coming in.
Inbound for Archers.
Lemoyne
looking
to Junker.
For some nice sort spin. Of post move.
Washington comes up with the rebound.
Those fadeaway jump
Gale
shots.
Gale pushes it.
Pushes it to Ramos. Can't connect that pass. Tough pass, but great, great look. Timeout for Hatters. See what they come up with.
Just talk things over. It's been a decent start to the quarter from the Hatters, but the Archers do not look like they're going to go down without a fight.
They're not nailing a lot of their shots, and a lot of them are fadeaway jumpers.
A lot of them are really, really tough shots.
It's not easy.
It's Georgia Gale who's really trying to push the intensity of this half from the Hatters.
Definitely.
Great outlet pass to Eichmeier for that layup, and she's always looking to pass it forward.
Never hear this outside of the place. All right, coming out of the timeout, we've got Cardiff inbounding.
We've got Hatters in this press again.
Full court press.
Yonka's running it.
Smalley on the perimeter.
LeMoyne looking to attack. Into Surratt. Tough shot.
Oh, bad angle, you know what I'm saying? Still pushing that offense.
Ramos to Drennan.
Ah, oh, loses the ball.
That, oh, great hustle from Drennan there.
And we've got a foul call on Smalley for that one.
He's going to stay down here with the Hatters. Great hustle from Drennan there.
Great, great hustle.
Putting your body on the line.
Mm-hmm. All right, Drennan on the sideline. See what offense they push.
Ramos with the ball. Ramos and Eichmeier, a little two-man game.
Great pass to Harrison.
Harrison for three.
Oh, looking for that.
Hatter's ball. Smalley accidentally touched the ball before it went out.
Great pass into Washington. Looking for something. Eichmeier's little short corner jump.
Fashawa's pushing it quickly. Washington's on the chase.
LeMoyne to Yunker. Surratt to Hoshauer. A long pass.
Oh, nice little hook shot there.
A great hook shot for two.
Got a foul on Yunker here. We have Emmanuel Carr and Fairley joining us on the court. Ramos and Drennan are going to take a break. Hatter's trying to keep the intensity high, keep some fresh legs on the court.
Fairley takes it up for the Hatters.
Harrison at the top.
Looking for a
little handoff. Great drive from Harrison.
Great drive from Harrison for two. Yunker taking the ball up, trying to get it to Surratt.
Smalley to Surratt. Surratt going to work.
Dishes it to Yunker.
Tough shot from Yunker.
The drive.
Oh, great offensive rebound, LeMoyne.
LeMoyne.
And
it
drops.
Back.
Eichmeier ends up with the ball skip pass. Harrison.
Lots of long passes.
Emmanuel Carr looking very composed on the ball.
Looking for a dish.
Fairly
running
the
shot
ball.
Clock.
Emmanuel Carr's got to shoot. And it's good.
Nails it. And they're back with that full court press.
Hatter's really keeping the intensity high.
They're keeping their momentum up. Hoshauer's tearing up the court.
Trying to shake off Fairley here. Surratt attacks, spins middle.
Great spin move.
LeMoyne.
Looking for
little
a
step through.
Step through. She made it.
Archers aren't going away. Down 17 at the moment.
Still working hard.
Eichmeier.
Hatters are breaking that press,
great
though.
Great pass to Harrison. And one.
I think Cardiff's trying to answer for their full court press, but Hatters are just breaking it.
The Archers are. They're managing to run past the press, but they just, once they get into the front court, they seem to be struggling to get into the offense. And
trying to get some good looks, yeah.
Trying to get some good looks, and it's costing them. It's a 19-point lead at the moment. Washington takes a rest for the moment.
Naomi Campbell in. Harrison takes her and one. Misses it, just
unable
barely.
Here we go, Hoshauer pushing the ball.
Hoshauer
shakes first.
Finds a lane and
so
draws a foul.
Another shooting foul down here. Hoshauer really looking to attack here. First one's good for Shower. Can she go 2 for 2?
Sinks the second.
And they say lightning doesn't strike twice.
Eichmeier.
Easy right hand layup.
That was a great offensive play from Hatters. Got a timeout called for...
I believe that was for the Archers.
That's for the Archers.
Have a quick think of it.
Still at a 19-point lead, I believe.
Hatters looking dominant. Hatters looking very dominant.
Yes, they are. I think Archers are going to have to come up with something to pull some momentum out. Looks like it's Archer's ball out of the timeout.
Coming to the end of the third quarter at Cardiff Medical Arena.
Really, really intense ball pressure from the Hatters.
Four court presses. Hoshawa managed to not quite shake Fairley, but gets the ball over the half.
Yeah, Fairley is putting on the heat.
We've got Surratt with the ball.
Looking to Habling for a little short corner.
Fortunately,
can't
doesn't
make
drop.
It.
It's going to be a holding foul on Smalley there.
Looks like that's the Archers' fifth team foul, so Fairley will go to the line.
Just in and out again. One for two. Straight into this full court press.
Hoshauer tearing up the court again. Trying to make some open looks. Lemoyne for the drive.
Into the middle. Lovely little left hand scoop.
Underhand too. Georgia Gale ripping up the court.
Gale goes straight in.
Great dish to Harrison for three. In and out. Archer's looking for some transition play.
Out to Habling.
For three. Short. And that is Hatter's ball. Looks like Cardiff's relaxed a little on the defense. Great handoff.
Oh, Fairley with a shot fake.
Fairley for a mid-range, a little short.
Oh, and it stays down here for the Hatters ball.
Ramos subs in for Fairley.
Harrison with the ball.
Ramos for the wide open drive.
Ah, can't quite get the layup.
But Campbell.
Great offensive rebound. It's killing the Archers now. Up by 20. The Hatters are 65 to 45. Surratt with the ball.
Moyne at the perimeter. They're really looking for those inside passes. Can't quite connect that to Hoshauer.
Little tip from the Hatters there, so it is the Archers' ball. See if they can do anything from the out of bounds play.
Great Hayling drive from Hayling, but gets blocked.
A rebound. Emmanuel Carr comes up with it. And a foul is called.
Draws a foul. Emmanuel Carr will go to the line. Misses both, it's all right. Archers take the ball up.
1 minute 30 left in this quarter. Still trying to cut away at that lead.
Great tip from Naomi Campbell.
Dredden comes in for Gill, takes a little rest. Into Hayling here.
Oh.
Great pass to Surratt.
That was an excellent save from Hayling as well.
Here you go, Ramos.
Looking for Emmanuel Carr on the three. Doesn't take the shot.
Ramos looking to attack here. Oh, Drennan with a beautiful pass.
Great little pick and roll there. A beautiful offensive board from
His
Harrison.
Was a crazy. And Emmanuel Carr hits another three.
That was a great, great play. It's those second and third looks that they're getting from those offensive boards.
I know the Archers really need to pick a man, box out, and
intense defense from Hatters draws a foul for Drennan. They're not quite at the shooting fouls yet, though, so they will be at the sideline. Got about 35 seconds left.
Archers have it with Hayling.
Oh, good look
Naomi
to Surratt, but
comes up with the steal.
Defense was too good.
It's Campbell again.
Swings it to Drennan.
Nice screen there.
Oh, Ramos.
Ramos for three.
Can't make it in.
We've got 14 seconds left of this quarter. And the Archers going to try and use as much of the clock as they can.
Only a few seconds left. Looking to make something. Hoshauer throws it up.
And that's going to do it. Hatters 68, Archers 47. One more quarter to go.
Was that a 21-point lead for the Hatters?
It's been a tough game for the Archers. They've not been playing badly. The Hatters just took a hold of this game and they're not letting go, honestly.
They got that momentum and never let it go.
Great rebounding from the Hatters. The Archers need to do a little bit better on the inside, but
whenever you're ready, you can take the first shot. Let's cheer on Brian.
fourth quarter.
Start of the fourth.
Hatters coming back strong with their defense, not letting up.
Archers seem to have a bit more energy to start this quarter.
Hoshauer. Great pass to Smalley for three.
Smalley for three.
Doesn't connect.
In and out. Oh,
great
Ramos.
Swings. Great swings. Doesn't drop. Hatters are really looking for a steal.
Really keeping their intensity high. There we go, the turnover.
Got Ramos taking the ball up from Sheffield.
Drennan's got it. Ike Meyer, Drennan.
Great skip passes, but
off Habling. Great tap, great interception.
Looks like Hatters are getting some more opportunities to take their time with their offense.
Drennan for three.
It doesn't drop.
Offensive rebound again.
Great offensive rebound.
Oh, Emmanuel
Middle
Carr.
Carr for a little drive.
Ooh.
Kicks it out.
Out to Harrison.
Also doesn't drop.
Yeah, it seems like the Hatters are taking their time a bit more now.
They have a lot more opportunities though, so. Hoshauer going into the drive, looking to dish. Habling for three.
Habling for three. Oh,
air
Sorrell comes
it.
Up with the offensive rebound. Another one.
And an
there
in.
It is. 68-49.
That just proves those boards are crucial.
Oh, that's going to be an offensive foul.
Calls the offensive foul. And the ball goes to Cardiff.
Washington coming in for Harrison here now. This defensive pressure from the Hatters is killing the Archers now.
They are not letting up.
Smalley with it at the moment. Looking to get the offense started.
Habling looking for a handoff with Hoshauer.
She drives in.
Goes up for it.
Great offensive rebound, Lemoyne.
Great putback.
Great So 17-point lead at the moment. The Archers are slowly cutting away at it if they can keep it going. It's a wasted turnover from the Hatters there. It's going to be Archers' ball. Another attempt to cut the lead down.
7 minutes, 37 seconds to play in the fourth quarter. Habling bringing the ball up for Cardiff.
So that ends up with it. He's going to be screened as well.
Great Carter inside Lemoyne. Look, but the pass
Still
is too hard.
Sorette for three.
Long three.
And it's good. She's been
drops it in.
Today. Ramos to Emmanuel Carr. Eichmeyer now.
Looking inside.
Oh, out to Eichmeyer for three. Answers back
Nails
to the three for Rome. Lemoyne for the Archers.
Looking to Surratt.
See if she can do anything with it.
Hoshauer going to drive.
It's going to be a holding foul on Eichmeyer here.
Looks like we had a timeout called.
have Archer's ball here. Into Surratt. Takes the jumper.
A little bit short. Drennan with the rebound. Pushing the ball up.
Emmanuel
swinging
Carter,
it on the perimeter. Oh, finds Eichmeier for two.
What a dime for Emmanuel Carr. Rochelle trying to
tearing up the court.
The
looking for some sort of play here.
Takes it in.
Hoshauer trying to drive it in.
I'm sure who that foul's on. It's going to be on Drennan.
Second team foul of the quarter.
It's a 19-point lead by the Hatters now.
Looks like we have Fairley and Natasha Bell subbing in. Cardiff on the inbound.
Oh,
great
Drennan with
steal.
The steal. Oh, it's going to be a foul on Smalley there. Fairly with it, trying to get Hatters into motion. Eichmeier.
Great
Fairly
swinging.
Into Washington.
4-3, drops
Emmanuel
it.
Carr.
Emmanuel Carr has been
here.
A huge threat
yeah.
on the perimeter. Really.
And that increases the lead to 22 for the Hatters as well. 5 minutes left in the game.
We'll see how
it plays out. But
how Cardiff can close it.
If I was on the Hatters next up, he's very, very popular.
Yes. All right, we got about 5 minutes left in the quarter coming
quarter
out of the
and the game. Oh, a little bit of a trip there.
Already starting out pretty intense.
Havely with the step and the shot. Doesn't drop Surratt with the turnaround.
And a fadeaway jumper for
Great
two.
Shot. Fairly with it now. Eichmeier inside. Out to Emmanuel Carr.
Looks like they have some good ball pressure on Emmanuel Carr on the perimeter.
Down to Washington, and it's a foul.
Draws that. Yeah, Archers are definitely putting up that pressure on the perimeter. They know Hatters are a threat right now.
Hatters are in a good shooting streak at the moment. See if Washington can knock down these free throws. First one's unluckily in and out. Second one's good though.
Pops it. And they're back to their full court press.
Surratt bringing the ball up. Eichmeier trying to shut her down.
Really looking for those handoffs.
Fowler gets inside. into Haven.
Hoshauer on the corner. Very short.
Here you go, Washington.
Washington looking to the outside.
Out to Fairley. Emmanuel Carr comes around. Can she hit another one?
And it's she good. Can!
I think she's feeling herself.
Great!
Great steal from Emmanuel Carr as well. All the way.
She's on fire for two.
This is her quarter now. 82 to 56. The Hatters are up 26 points.
Hoshauer trying to find some opportunities here.
Cross court to Haven. Makes a move.
Looking to drive. Spins inside. Great move. Cannot.
Haven comes up with it though. Another offensive rebound.
Lemoyne saves it one more time.
Hoshauer's making a move inside. Left hand layup. No good. It's out of bounds on Surratt. That's going to be Hatter's ball.
That was a lot of hustle.
It's a lot
for
of hustle on that play. Hatters get into their motion. Fairley out to Emmanuel Carr. Inside to Washington. Out to Fairley. Fakes the shot, drives.
Excellent floater.
It's going to be another timeout here. Timeout. 3 minutes, 11 left.
Time out for the Archers. We'll see what they can pull out. Got Habling taking the ball out for Cardiff.
You know, Hatters in this press again. Looking to trap Surratt. Oh!
Turnover.
Unfortunate pass is going to be Hatters' ball. Top of the key, Emmanuel Carr.
Emmanuel Carr for a
shot.
Little fake.
Washington inside.
Finds Harrison.
Harrison.
Throws the shot up.
Offensive rebound by Campbell. Washington again.
Three offensive rebounds. Getting lots of looks.
From the Hatters. Great rebounding, yeah. But nothing to drop. Haven. Hoshauer for a little pull-up jumper. Oh, good.
Can't drop it.
Emmanuel Carr to Fairley.
Fairley drives it in. Dishes it.
Out to Emmanuel Carr for three.
Another one. Doesn't quite
just
drop.
Shot
back to the Hatters.
Skip across. Harris has got the ball. Emmanuel Carr. Naomi
Mid-range.
Campbell.
Range. Does not drop. There's 2 minutes left in this quarter. Let's see what the Archers can pull out. Hoshauer on the curl. Can't quite finish.
Washington to Fairley. Fairley spins her man.
And to Manuel Carr. Into Campbell. Campbell.
Oh, looks like Fairley's going for the drive on the baseline.
Fairley gets it out to Manuel Carr. Shot caught violation now, unfortunately, from the Hatters. We have Evie Richards coming in for the Hatters now.
Richards coming back in.
And Emmanuel Carr's going to take a rest. Great quarter from Emmanuel Carr, though.
Excellent, really. Looks like we have another substitution for the Archers. We've got Natasha Bell back in.
Hatters not letting up. 1 minute 30 left and still.
Still in the full court press, yeah.
Pressure's there. Fairly with some great defense for sure.
Sorette looking for the drive. Draws a foul.
First one's good.
Knocks it down. And
second one falls as well.
Pops it in. I gotta say though, a minute left. I don't know if Archer's gonna make a comeback.
I don't think they will, to be honest. I think the curtain is closing, but.
Let's see if they can finish strong.
Finish strong, yeah. Sarat unfortunately loses the ball. There's Hatters' ball. 84 Hatters. Cardiff Archers on 58. 26 point lead for the Hatters. Been a They run away from the start and have not looked back into Washington.
Maddie Washington for a
easy two.
Easy two. Hoshaw ripping up the court. Let's see what kind of plays they can come up with. Looking for those handoffs. Big pressure from Hatters, though, on defense.
Still. It's going to be a foul on Fairley.
Yep,
foul on Fairley pushing.
I think that might be a shooting foul.
Oh, my bad. Two shots to come from Hoshaw. First one's good.
Knocks it in.
Second one's good as well.
Sinks it. They've got a little under a minute here.
I wonder what the Hatters will do here. I wonder if they'll go for a basket or
try to run the clock, yeah.
Richards across to Fairley. Fairley to Richards.
Look to Richards. Gets a block from Lemoyne. Hoshaw on the perimeter. Looking for those pick and rolls. Sorette for three. Can't quite get it in.
And it's going to be Hatters' ball, final possession of the game.
12 seconds on the clock.
Now you're just going to cross half court. I think that might do it. Hatters trying to get Richards the ball.
Turnover
here
in the last second of the game.
And that's it. That's game.
That is game.
86-60 in the Hatters' favor.
Hatters take home the win at home. And for any local listeners, there will be another Hatters game next Sunday, March 10th at the Cannon Medical Arena, where they will play Essex Rebels. They're
trying to break the attendance record for that game. So if you're able to come down, support. If there's anything like we've seen today, it'll be a great game for the Hatters.